don't drink when you're
playing. Hi vlog, it's me, I'm back.
Iconic, she's an icon.
Bird College class of 2020. We officially graduated!
Hello!
Hello guys.
Welcome
back to my channel. It is the vlog of all vlogs. It's grad weekend. We've made it. 2020 grads are here. Only a year late, but we've made it. And with Lauren.
Call my hands to my face.
Did you turn your face?
Turn moisturiser.
Moisturiser, yeah. We are in Premier Inn. We are back in Sid Cup, which is where Bird is. I can say that now. I never really used to say that because, I don't know, it just felt a bit weird. But we're here. We've both... So Lauren got here way earlier than me. We've tanned. You do quite a lot.
Yeah, I washed dry, just straightened my hair, painted my toenails.
Now is it done? I had my brows laminated on.
Oh, don't mind, got cancelled.
Oh, yeah.
I was supposed to get them done this morning.
They look fine though. Did you tweeze them?
No, I haven't really done anything with them.
Guys, I got extensions today, but the curls have dropped, but I'll show you. But I'm going to recurl tomorrow. I know I was speaking about it the other day. Not the other day. A few vlogs. Guys, look.
I do really like them.
I do. I think, obviously, they look better curled, and I've, like, showered and sort of been messing about, so they have come out. Obviously I've got pajamas on because we've tanned.
Just got me in a t-shirt that's probably gonna get tan all over the bed.
All over the bed, but they're used to
the
it.
The cleaner's gonna hit me.
But yeah, I'm really happy. So if you guys want the deets, I'll leave the girl that did it down below. So she's called Abby, she's really lovely. Really good price for extensions. I had nano bonds, so in my head, I think I got 24-inch nano bonds, 50 grams. I'm not really sure. I literally just went do whatever, but go for it.
You look a lot longer than your normal hair.
Yeah,
I mean, really like it.
My normal hair is about here now. So.
The thing is that your hair used to be like that.
My mum literally said this
like,
to
it
me.
It literally used to be
in like
exactly
first year.
That, yeah.
Yeah, she said that
before
to
me. You got the chop.
I know. But yeah, so I'm super happy. I feel like the colour match is really good, but you guys are not here to know about my hair. You're here for the graduation vlog. You looked at me like,
no,
but we've got some wine. Cheers. And yeah, how do you feel about tomorrow?
I don't know, but it's bad luck if you don't cheers when you've drunk. I mean, drink when you're playing. It's bad luck if you don't drink after you've cheers.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Sorry, I said yesterday in the car to my, oh, you're still on the way, I went, sandwich, will you pass me a grandma?
Did you? How this weekend is going to work, I'm going to talk to you now because there's no way I'm going to fill you in throughout tomorrow. So we're going to wake up pretty early. We're like a walk away from Bird. So we're going to go, we've got our outfits for the ceremony. So the way that Bird do it is have the ceremony and then we usually have a big like ball in the evening. So we've got the ceremony and the whole go up on stage, get your certificate.
You've got a speech.
I've got to do a speech.
I'm really glad I'm not
So yeah, kind of shitting myself for that, but it's fine. Do you reckon all the teachers will be there?
What, the ceremony?
Yeah,
surely.
Yeah.
They'll be there all day because of this year below us graduating at 5 o'clock. Out.
So yeah, the year below us are graduating in the night. Well, not the night, like 5 o'clock. So yeah, I've got a speech, whole ceremony. We're gonna get ready. We're staying in a really nice apartment, and then we've got a big ball in the evening.
And see where the night takes us.
And then just hopefully get really drunk.
Up at 7 o'clock for a christening, but it's fine.
Lauren's up at some stupid o'clock. I will wake up, but can't say
no,
I'll
it's fine.
I'll be too merry.
It's fine.
It'll be fine.
I didn't think we'd actually have a graduation. Like, I had my graduation when I was first graduating in my garden.
Yeah, me
and
too.
And like my friends and family coming at like different time slots.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And like socially distanced. Yeah. Like. And now like a year, like year and a half later.
We're here.
We're actually graduating.
From Bird College.
Extra as always.
Extra as always. So we'll speak to you tomorrow. I might give my camera to my mum and dad to film in like the ceremony. And then, yeah, I'm switching a bit. Bye.
It's the morning. I've just curled my hair. I've pinned some of it. Oh, you can't really see. Hang on. I've pinned some of it up. And then obviously some of it's too heavy to go up, but today's the day. We went to Tesco this morning, got coffee and something to eat. We're getting there, guys. Guys, we're ready. We're about to walk.
Lauren's feet hurt already. Oh yeah, you can kind of see my hair better now.
Lauren's having her pictures done. Okay, our professional photos have been done. I hope they were okay. And everyone's gathering and meeting. But yeah, here's everyone outside. There's an array of purple and red, which is nice. Good.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, hey, girls.
I can't wear this.
I love
hat.
Your hair. Her, yeah, I love your hair. It looks lovely.
You dyed it since last night?
Yeah, literally since last night.
You dyed it last night?
In the morning, dyeing my hair.
Did you?
I'll get that colour up.
Sophie. Oh yeah.
We're back
and we're graduating, baby. Woo! The fam are here as well. Say hello. Go.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog.
Can we go again?
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Hey guys, welcome to our vlog.
Go, up, 3, 2, 1, go.
Adina!
Oh my god.
Adina! Adina!
Lauren Johnson! Adina Mum!
As you can imagine, it's so difficult having to fit everything we want to say to you into a few short minutes. But however we do it, we have to start at the beginning. September 2017, when a group of 200 of us started their journey here at Bird College. An ongoing journey that across 3 years saw us finding our feet in a new world, finding friends and the people around us, and occasionally finding ourselves waking up on the back seat of the 321 bus pulled up at Bedsmere Shopping Centre. Speaking of journeys, let's not forget the sheer panic of having to run halfway across Sick Hub to get to the centre for a tap lesson that started 7 minutes ago.
First year at Bird College saw us stripping it right back to basics, which took a while. We must have spent the equivalent of about 4 weeks and 2 days holding a jazz fourth position. Thanks, jazz department. But we're here today collecting our degrees and diplomas, so it kind of paid off in the end. And to bookend the year, who could forget Colour My World? We know that just saying that has brought up some scarring memories for a lot of you, so we'll quickly move on.
Then came second year, getting down to the nitty gritty of pushing our limits and mastering our craft. Year two in our course marked the first time we performed on the Doreen Bird Foundation Theatre stage, and in many mixed groups. We showed each other for the first time exactly what we could do, and as well as showing the rest of the college that we have some serious talent. This year ended in another summer show, the highlights for us being 3 incredible dance pieces and 2 memorable musical theatre pieces.
And then came third year. It was the year of... It was the year of the dissertation and the diploma folder. The year of auditions, a year that played host to so many fantastic creates that all shone so brightly in their own magnificent light. Third year musical. Woo! How to succeed in business without really trying.
Bring it on! Yeah! Amazing, spectacular show that showed our year group off to be true triple threats.
Little Women. It happened, you know. But in all seriousness, what a vocal powerhouse that show became, a true display of vocal stamina and durability.
And finally, Sideshow. An incredible firework of talent that gave us a big finish to the end of our run of third year musicals.
We had a discussion when writing this speech, whether or not we choose to use the C word today, and I can already feel Lewis's eyes burning in the back of me as I've just said that, but I'm going to say it anyway. COVID. Whether we like it or not, the coronavirus has undoubtedly changed everybody's lives over the past year and a half, as well as affecting our final year at Bird College. Remember when we thought it was going to be a 2-week holiday?
And then came a whole new experience for everyone, and another word that should be added to the universally known curse words, Zoom. What a joyride that was. Broken furniture, nearly broken limbs, broken Wi-Fi and webcams. And that was just Andrew Wilson. And so despite the mixed feelings towards online classes, it somehow brought us closer together, allowing us to be in each other's homes when we couldn't physically leave our own. And what's more, we got to see the innovation of so many of our fellow peers who took this uncertain time and made something of it. Be it a streaming channel, balancing loads of different muggle jobs, or even starting their own businesses, you guys absolutely inspired us and showed us that even in lockdown, we can't be kept down for long.
We'd like to take a moment to recognise those of us who weren't here for just the 3 years, but were also here for the pre-professional foundation course.
Continue without showing our gratitude to our friends, families, guardians, and all those we hold close, who supported us in a challenging time of worry and uncertainty over the past 18 months, helping build makeshift dance studios, filming our self-tapes, and even before then, they showed us immense support through our entire time at Bird College. Not to mention the countless years leading up to our first day at Bird, all of the dance classes, singing lessons, the trips to see West End shows and everything in between. And these people that funded and supported for no other reason than to see us be happy doing something that we love. That is an unconditional love that we are forever grateful to you for.
There's one more very special group of people which we really need to thank. And that's the group of finally to rest individuals sat next to us. Been our mentors, our support network, the reason we got out of bed each morning, although always not by choice. And of course, our wonderful principal.
We were going to wrap this up with an a cappella arrangement of Defying Gravity. But these guys are on voice rest. I didn't have time to steam this morning. So instead, we'll finish by saying this.
Everybody in life moves at their own pace. Some of us pick up things quicker than others. Some of us are more comfortable in social situations than others.
But we all focus so much on what we don't have that we forget what we do have. We forget our strengths. We forget what makes us us.
Everyone here moves at their own pace, so there's no reason to ever stop chasing this dream, because every single person here will achieve their dream in life.
Whether it's in 5 weeks, 5 months, or 5 years, you will do that thing you've always dreamt of doing, because we are birdies, goddammit. We don't sit around and let everyone else do the things we want to do. We grab life by the balls and we go out and do it, because that's what we've been trained to do, and by God, I know that's exactly what we are going to do. We are going to achieve the dream.
We're so eternally grateful that you chose us four to be your year reps. So thank you. Even if it did take 3 attempts for Jack to finally make it.
We've loved every minute of representing you guys, your thoughts and feelings, and being the people you can come to with anything.
Bird College Class of 2020, we officially graduate!
Come on!
Congrats, Dina.
Congrats.
I can't.
It was a moment, but we did it.
I can't even explain what has happened.
I'm proud.
But regardless, we're ready. We're ready to go. We're going to the bowl. Hey. We made it. I'll explain tomorrow. We had a right palaver. Yeah. But I'm playing my camera, which I didn't think I was going to do. So
Hi.
Let's go.
decision.
It's the funniest performance in a show. And it goes to Billy Dobson for Hudson City Business.
Adina, the best human being I've ever met. She organises this. She's incredible.
But filming a documentary.
Sorry, start that again.
Sorry, we've just come off the boat.
Yes.
We're gonna go out, I think.
Yes, I think we are.
How's everyone? We're going out.
I really look like I just graduated.
Yeah, Finn just graduated.
Here's the grads 2020. We're gonna
grads
do.
Grads 2020.
I've
got all of our place cards.
And if you haven't already, subscribe to Dina Monk.
Huh?
If you haven't already, do it. Do it now.
Subscribe. Subscribe to Evan. What's your YouTube?
It's Evan O'Hanlon.
Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. Evan O'Hanlon.
Subscribe to Evan O'Hanlon if you haven't already.
Yeah. Very, very scenic. Lovely. Very scenic.
Okay, so that was kind of everything I got from my graduation weekend. The palaver with the hotel, the apartment, oh my gosh. Basically, it was crazy. They told us when we were outside we had to be 25, pay a £750 deposit. It all was a bit nuts. So we met these nice barbers and they took us to the like local hotel, and we had an hour to get ready for the ball, which was not our plan, but we did it. And yeah, we can laugh about it now. We were not laughing about it at the time. But anyway, I now skip to the next weekend. So after this, I had a full week at work, and then the next weekend I was back in London for a wireless weekend, and whilst I was there I had an audition, saw my friend Ash. So that is where this vlog goes now, but I thought it was easier to just mix these two weekends together. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the vlog.
So I stayed at Ash's last night. So Ash, do you want to tell the people quickly before we go? So Ash moved to London, when was it?
Oh gosh, I'm awful this morning, I haven't done yet.
Yeah, so we moved to London like 3 weeks ago now. With her boyfriend, and they've got a lovely little, what do you call it? Because it's like a little apartment-y, but
it's like a flat, but it's got stairs.
Yeah,
there,
it's
must
really
be a name
cute
for it.
And they let me stay last night. I had a little air bed. They bought a little air bed for me. And I'm off to an audition this morning. We went to a place called VE Kitchen last night in Clapham Junction. And it's all vegan. It was really, really nice, wasn't it? I've got an audition this morning. I've got this little set on from able. And then it is wireless weekend. So really excited. It should be a fun vlog. I don't know what it's going to be like. But yeah, I've got this audition. Then I'm going to do a class later. So today is a bit more of a chilled day. And then hoping wireless weekend won't be as chilled. The extensions are still good. They're still going strong. One did just come out, but that's like the first one. But Ash has got the same audition at 2:30. So I'll obviously fill her in after. Hello. I feel like I can talk to you guys properly now. I'm out of my audition. It was good. It was a panto audition. And it was really fun. They're gonna let us know in a few weeks if we got it. So yeah, it was good. I just got this Coke from the vending machine. Oh yeah. How can Coke be out of date? Like, I was looking at it like, that looks like that's been in there for a while, but never mind. All in all, it was good. I have quite a lot of the day left now because it is 1:20, which is nice. Sorry about this angle. So yeah, I'm here this weekend for wireless, and then my agent said, do you want to do this audition on Friday? And I was like, that could work really well. So I went to see Ash's new place, and it's so cute. Obviously, we went out for dinner. Guys, look at this food. It's all vegan. We've got mac and cheese. I've got a spicy Korean burger. Ash has got some. Oh, I'm with Ash.
Hi,
hello. I've got some sort of chili thing. Where are we?
VE Kitchen in Clapham Junction.
Yeah, honestly, this looks so good. We're gonna tuck in, so we'll let you guys know. Do you wanna try some of the mac and cheese? Oh, try that as well on camera for us. Good. Not just for the camera. Okay, try the mac and cheese. It looks like couscous.
It does, isn't it?
Yeah. What were we thinking? Yeah? Can I try?
A little bit. Okay. It's nice, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? It's like the after bit when you realise, oh, that's really nice.
Yeah, yeah, it is. So I put it like that. And then Elliot is coming up this evening because he has work today. And we're staying here for 3 nights. And then I go back Monday morning. So we're going to wireless. I'm really excited. We're meeting my cousin and his friends. But I wanted this vlog because I know my last grad vlog, it was really difficult. It was such an overwhelming but like amazing day. But it was really hard to like talk to you guys. But I want to make sure I do that in this vlog. And also, I think next week I'll maybe do like a weekly vlog or something because I haven't done one of those in ages, just like at home, not really doing a lot. I feel like since I've got back from holiday, I have not stopped. I have not had a day where I haven't done anything, so it's been a bit crazy. My plan for the rest of the day, I am gonna grab myself some lunch. I've booked to do a class at Pineapple at, I think, 6:30. I'm meeting my friends Noga and Nathan. I'm gonna like sort myself out for a bit now, get changed, because I was lugging all of this. All of this. It was a really heavy backpack. Oh my gosh, that's better. There we go. It was a really heavy backpack because I've got my laptop and stuff and like my case, and I walked to the wrong hotel and then really boring stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing well. Have the most chilled evening before wireless tomorrow, and like before Elliot gets here, I want to like shower. I hope there's Wi-Fi here because I want to like shower. I'm going to do another layer of tan, put a face mask on because I know this weekend is gonna, I know it's gonna be so messy. Like I just know. Also lost a nail and I'm in two minds whether to get it fixed or not. I just can't be arsed. I might just. Also, we're only staying in the Travelodge because we got a really good deal with it for 3 nights. But it's quite a nice room, I can't lie. Like, it's pretty spacious. Me and Elliot hate each other, so we have separate beds. No, I'm joking. But it's quite a spacious room because I think it's on the end. So we do actually have a lot of room. And the bathroom's actually all right. So I'm looking forward to this weekend. Yeah! Just been chilling, editing. I need to do a quick thumbnail for the Tenerife vlogs. I've done that. I'm gonna head out. I need food so bad. I've just had mango today and it's nearly 3 o'clock. So I've got my stuff to go to class. I'm really excited. Let's get some food. I might go and get an acai bowl because you guys know I just can't get enough. Guys, I did it. I got an acai berry, a very big one. Added peanut butter. But this place is really nice. It's like near Carnaby Street and it's got loads of places to eat around here. But I'm just gonna sit and chill. It is, I'm just trying to log into a Wi-Fi. It is 3:45, so I've got a little bit of time. Guys, I'm here, I'm at Pineapple, waiting for Nogs, back to class. Hair is up. Let's do it. Finished class. Oh my gosh, that was a shock to the system. Sorry. I'm with Nogs. Hello. We are coming out for some dinner now, but that was amazing. Nogs is just fiddling with her bike. It was so good. It was 2 hours of just like intense technique, and like I needed that so badly. We have come to find my charger, Oaxaca. Nogs, have you sorted your bike? Is it sorted? Yeah, it's electric, guys. So.
A bit extra,
and that's the power supply.
Yeah, so this is the electricity.
Wow.
Makes it go really fast.
She's really saving the planet.
Step, baby steps.
Baby steps, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I'm literally wet with sweat. Like, my hair is soaking. But it was great. But yeah, no, I don't think I've ever been to Oaxaca before, so I'm excited.
Guys, oh, it's not even coming up on camera. Look how cool Covent Garden looks. Loads of lights and stuff. Very cute. Nogs, how was your food?
Oh, so good.
We did wait a while though, didn't we?
No, yeah, that was so bad.
Like, was it not usually like that?
Yeah, I don't remember them being that so like, I look rough. Oh my god.
Hey, but she's got the bike out.
No, I don't remember them being it, sorry.
She's got the bike out ready to go.
Bike is still here, yes.
It's ready to be
ridden.
I'm ready to ride it. Yeah, the food was great.
It was really good, but they did take their time.
They took the bits.
But it look at the, have you shown them?
Yeah, it's just not really coming up that well, but it's very cute.
It is really good.
It's very illuminated. We're going to Covgy station.
En route to Covgy.
With the bike. Iconic. She's an icon. She's a living icon.
And
Chintzy just said boyfriend.
I've missed it again.
They're back. Guys, it's gone 3 a.m. I said we were going to have an early night. It hasn't gone to plan. I've got a whitening strip in. But still. Yeah, she said boyfriend. I've just done a second layer of tan. I look green.
So, Elliot's going to get a haircut. Ooh, the lens is a bit dirty. It's actually really sunny outside. I went to Boots to buy some shampoo and conditioner, and I bought 2 shampoos instead of a shampoo and conditioner. So Elliot's picking me up a conditioner on his way home. Hopefully he shouldn't be too long. But yeah, I'm excited for today. I'm excited to get ready. I would be getting ready if I had conditioner. It's only because of these extensions as well. I just don't want to ruin them. We have plenty of time. And we'll speak to you in a bit. Okay, the hair's been waved, about to start on the face. Oh, just knocked my makeup bag over. Quit your bad time?
Not a bad time, though.
You beating the face?
A little bit.
Okay. How's it going?
All right,
I'm
just doing a little
bit. Lovely. So, yeah, we're just listening to some music. Might do a little time lapse of getting ready. How many jazz classes has this been used in then?
up this morning. Make the mistake of turning on the TV. Nothing but bad news, empty avenues rolling on the screen. Oh, walk to the kitchen and make myself a cup of coffee. Wave at the old man, get in a suntan on his balcony. Oh, yeah, we both have been stuck in our apartments for 2 months too long. We don't even get along, but the world just fell apart straight out of the blue. So in my mind I whisper ciao and I take myself to Tuscany.
Okay guys, we are ready to rumble. I'm going to switch to my phone because I don't want to take my camera, but I'll show you the fit. Should we show you when we get there?
I should show you now.
So you've got a misguided shoes, Lux to Kill cargoes. I'm pantless as well, so Shein top, misguided bag. Cute.
So really cute.
They're kind of broke, but never mind. Can I do yours?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Ooh, sorry. But they don't even look fake because if you've got the trouser over.
Yeah, you can't see. Literally can't see. Jaded.
This is the only moment. This is the only thing I'm kind of going for.
No, I love it. I think you look fab.
Everything else is ASOS except from like the Nike bag. But
I think you look amazing.
Just trousers. Cheers, love.
No worries, love. Cheers. Let's go.
Let's go. Do it at the same time.
Okay.
Three,
two, one.
Jacob, bring me those flowers. It's a lot of sunflowers in the crowd. Bring me those flowers. Jump from the top. Hey.
Okay, I think about. Is it bad?
It stinks, man.
Oh, do you want to open the window? Elliot.
That's like pure shit.
Please, can we get that window open?
If you want to, but I think I'm just going to let it.
Elliot.
I don't know what's just died in my arsehole and crawled. I'm taking it way too far.
Hi guys. Gotcha. Yesterday was a bit of a whirlwind, I felt. It's very rushed.
Oh, absolutely. I feel like I didn't get to live, laugh, love and live in the moment.
No, but we will today because we've got more time. Good morning. I'm going to vlog more today. We're going to try and get to the festival a bit earlier than we did yesterday. But we had so much fun. Quite eventful, I can't lie. The mosh pits are not a fucking joke. I thought my hair, my extensions were coming out. I was panicking that it was just going to be all over the floor. And I was thinking that, like, someone would knock into me and then a chunk of my hair would just, like, fall onto them and they'd be like, what the fuck? But I'm just trying to untangle. Oh, I hate when stuff gets tangled like this. Are you good at this?
You know I'm good at this, and I was waiting for you to.
I know, but I just basically, right, this is what I'm going to show you. I've got a sunglasses chain. Right. So, look, you attach that like that, and then they just like hang.
Okay, and you think you can fix it with that?
Well, no, I wanted you to say that was really cool, actually.
Oh, you're not. Okay.
So, you go, I think you do this. It's from Shein. I think you just like
are
attach
you fixed your glasses?
No, these are different ones.
Oh,
but
I see.
But it's going to be these today. Just ordered some breakfast, actually. God, this is a boring clip.
Don't you just think, though, this is really boring. Breakfast is just the worst. Like, I think, no. Like, I think if you don't know, if you don't like, bagels, if you don't like the poached shit, if you don't like all the eggs and all that, it's just shit.
But that is where we are so different, because I would say breakfast is my favourite meal of the day.
Oh, really? See, I can agree if it's cereal. Like, obviously, like, I'm so easy. I could literally have cereal for breakfast, lunch and dinner.
Yeah, you do love cereal.
Thanks for confirming that.
I
like,
think
ordering stuff on that app.
You're thinking,
I'd rather clap shit than eat some of that.
Right. Whereas for me, I think this is the best. I've got so much choice here.
Really?
Yeah. Love it. Love an egg. Love an avocado. Love a veggie sausage. But then I love a porridge and a acai bowl.
Oh, she's versatile.
Bagel. I live for breakfast. I'm not going to lie.
Okay. Oh, I'm so excited.
Guys, this is what I'm saying.
Ecstatic for it. Ecstatic.
How is she using English this morning?
Okay, I'm gonna get in the shower. Anything else to add? Okay guys, we are ready. I've only got 54 seconds of memory left on this camera, so I've gone for more of a basic fit today. Well, actually, it's kind of the same. It's a remake of yesterday, I'm not gonna lie. But we're excited. Shay's here as well. Wear your jeans from ours, they're lovely. It's quite good lighting actually. But again, like yesterday, as much as I want to bring my camera, it's so not practical because
it
will get stolen or I'll lose it or something. So I will vlog more on my phone or vlog more today with me. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we're there. You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions. Suddenly got really dark in my room, but I've just finished editing this vlog and I'm not going to make this outro very long because it's already quite a long vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. This one is going to be forever a special vlog, special video to me. Finally graduated Bird College, and then obviously wireless was really fun, but yeah, this was a good vlog. So if you made it to the end, please leave some purple hearts in the comments to match my little graduation gown. Yeah, hope you guys are well. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you're not already. So much love, and I'll see you in my next video. Mwah. Bye.